Hey, hey, what's going on, everybody? It's your girl, Jasmine. I'm just coming to you with a quick video here just to say a couple of things that I have on my mind right now. Basically, I just want to say to you, yes, you, stop holding yourself back to have a better future. Stop telling yourself, or stop basically telling your future self that you don't have it or you cannot afford it. It's 2019. So much has already actually happened in 2019. Basically, 2019 haven't even got started good. Excuse me. So basically, what I'm saying is we don't know what tomorrow may bring. But today, you need to have a plan. Today, you need to have something set in stone that your future self will actually thank you for. Because when you continue to say that, oh, I can't afford it, but you actually can afford it. You afford things that you do not actually need. And when it's time for you to pay a bill or something, then you basically don't have it because you bought something that you did not need and that did not help your financial situation. Basically, you know, if you're a parent, you know what I'm saying, a single mom, a single dad, or even, you know, a married couple or whatever it may be, boyfriend, girlfriend, husband, wife, and you got kids. At the same time, you saying to yourself or you saying this that you want to improve on your credit score or you want to improve for a better financial situation or you want to improve to do this or do that for your kids. But if you know how to go out and ask somebody to, you know, borrow some money for this or whatever, you should be able to borrow some money to help your financial situation. That way you're able to get on your feet and have a better financial future. You see what I'm saying? Stop, you know, telling yourself that you can't afford or stop holding yourself back from actually doing something that is going to actually potentially help you in the long run. Because, you know, with so much going on, you want to say to yourself that, you know, I want to make sure that my family is straight before I leave this world. But you need to start that now. If you want to make sure that your family is straight, if you want to make sure that your kids are straight, because you don't want to leave this world and leave your family in a situation to where now they got to handle your financial situation. You want to be straight before you leave this world. So it's like there are no excuses. There are people that are in their 40s, 50s, 60s, or 70s that do online marketing. There are people, you know, in that age range that have, you know, financial issues as of right now. There are people in that age range that are going back to high school, getting their, you know, diploma or getting the GED. You got some people that's between 40 and 70 that's going back to college, trying to get that college degree. So there are people that are in that age range that are going back and doing things that they wasn't able to do before. And now they're able to do that. And there's no excuses whatsoever because there are endless opportunities out here in this world. It's like you work in this 9-to-5 job, you come at home, you're tired, you're getting your paycheck, you're paying your bills. Next thing you know, your child asks you for something and you're fussing at your child or you're saying this or you're saying that and you're sick and tired of being sick and tired or you're sick and tired of living paycheck to paycheck. I know, I get it. I understand. Been there before, done that. You see what I'm saying? But it's time for you to step away from that and do something better. You see what I'm saying? You sick and tired of being sick and tired? Step away from that and do something better. It's definitely okay to have a 9-to-5, but have that second stream of income or have a plan B. That way you're able to be like, okay, I got this plan B. I'm doing this. I'm bringing a little money in here. Everything's going to be all right. But you have to pretty much basically, you know, do something for yourself. Step out on faith and do something for yourself. The time is now. There are no more playing games as of right now. You know, we're too grown for this. We're too grown to say that we can't afford it and all these excuses and stuff like this. You see what I'm saying? So let's take advantage of today. Trust and believe in yourself that you got this no matter what. So you guys have a blessed and awesome rest of the day. Talk to you soon.